definitely all connected up to a proper sewage system, I can assure you. And our handyman is an electrician, and he's tested all the sockets and things, and said the electrics is fine.
Right.
Fairly easy to do.
The floor?
Plywood.
Oh, it's got formaldehyde in it?
Yeah, the binding glue is formaldehyde.
Yeah. Chipwood's.
Yeah, that's got, again, got formaldehyde.
Yeah. Is there a bit of an aroma in there? I don't know what it is.
Is it plasticky?
Is it
smell?
Plastic?
Yeah.
Are you allergic to that as well?
I'm sensitive. Yeah, so it's
sensitive
not aroma,
to
it's fumes. It's toxic fumes.
So what would they have to do to make this livable for Gillian?
Basically, demolish it and start again. They'd have to rip out everything, rip out the floor, rip out the ceiling, rip out all the cupboards. You wouldn't really be left with much of a caravan.
No. Okay. How does that come into here?
Is that her own wheelchair?
Yeah, this is her own one.
Oh, she's not going to get in.
Another way. Well, she'd have to walk off the chair.
Okay.
Somebody could get her up here, but the wheelchair doesn't go into the dwelling at all, does it?
No.
Let's try with
we demonstrate that.
Yeah, a bit of a tight fit.
it doesn't go actually.
It doesn't go at all.
No.